for teeth because you're finding gar scales. And if I look real closely here, I'm looking at this and going, this is an interesting shape, right? I don't know if it's a bone or not, but it has a kind of a biological shape to it. So I'm going to use the pick and kind of pry it out so I can get a better look at it. It might be a bone, probably from a fish, huh? Let's see what we got. Nah, we got a little bit of concretion.
Oh, wow.